Hello. I hope you've had a wonderful conference and are really enjoying the awards evening. I'm sorry I can't be with you in person, but I'm delighted to be with you virtually. I'd like to say a huge thank you to whoever nominated iBenedictines for this award. To the judges, who've had quite a lot of material to plough through. After all, I've been blogging almost daily for the last 9 years. But above all, I'd like to thank the readers, who are, after all, the people who make a blog worthwhile. I've been very blessed in the readers of iBenedictines, the way in which they've engaged with me, carried subjects further, and generally made the blog what it is. Of course, I don't blog in a vacuum. I blog as a Benedictine, as a member of a community, and everything I do online proceeds from our community life of prayer, work, study, and hospitality. Of course, iBenedictines wouldn't be what it is without my associate blogger, Brother Duncan. He's a simple soul and tends to blog on just one subject, the love of God. I think we could all learn something from him, don't you?